Good evening, guys. I've just got this little bad boy, which is 20 centimeters by 30, eBay $14.95 for 5. I sprayed him with water at the back, and he is perfectly level. And he'll spin. Yep, he's going to spin beautifully. I'm just using up some leftover paints. See what we get tonight, shall we? Okay, up we go. It's 19 degrees and raining in Sydney. Smithfield, actually. Now, I don't want to move. My stand is coming. My phone thing has fallen down twice today on me. Let's try and put you in. Now I've got leftover colours to play with. And yes, it's too hot for me, so I'm in my underwear. I'll do a silver. Yes, what gold background? We're doing some of the background. It's going to be too hot tomorrow morning. I've got silver, champagne gold. And that means there's enough. One I did earlier today is still going strong, not moved. So he is perfectly level. Now I'll do a champagne gold on the bottom. He's ready. So I'm gold. I've got a little bit of black. Two greens again. We like green. I think we need some bronze. I think we need a little bit of bronze here happening. Should put some white in too, I think. Yeah, it's got a bit of blue in it. Mm. Now, you don't know too much of the sergeants. It will take over. It's the tempura paint. Very good. It's okay. That's a little bit strange. Hang on, I need to stir someone. I need a stirrer, which I have to buy some more of next week. And I will mix up some white, so I'll get some white as well. And we'll see how we go. And it's Bug City out here. If this one dries good, it'd be a miracle. Now, I still kind of like to do a black and white. Ooh. I know it says 19 degrees, but by good, it's hot. White and copper. It's copper, isn't it? That's actually bronze. Sorry, it's bronze, people. It's not copper, it's bronze. It is bronze. Now I've got a copper, I think, somewhere. Well, there you go. Some of your small canvas. And we are going to try kind of a Dutch door thing, one I did before. And Jilly Pig has done one. He has done one to make some work. Squirt bottle, so we've got bronze, white, silver, and gold. And I've got two straws. I don't know how to use them. Yeah, I think he's ready. He's ready to go. Now, there's one here. Now, great nighttime underwear for. I wonder if that will take off. I've got a singlet on. Yes, I'm old fashioned. I've got a singlet. Now, what are we going to do? Yeah, I think in this case, maybe half and half. Now, that's Not gold. Champagne gold. This is the silver. Sergeant silver. I think that could have been cleaned a little bit more. I'll feel it. It's not that silicone in it. That's alright. I don't mind silicone. They're not snobs. And it is easy to clean off, guys. Sheesh. Not rocket science in the cleaning department. All you need is a baby wipe. That's all you need is a little baby wipe. It's a little wipe over before you go. Nothing too complicated. And don't be scared of it. Been using it for years. Well, at least 2 years. Now I know the trick. And there is a trick to it. Put a layer of varnish on. Once you've cleaned it, a layer of varnish. Doesn't matter which. And you wash it. Put a layer of varnish on it. Don't have any coats. Probably two. I would put two. I would put two coats down, I think. Yeah, I think I would put two coats down, or at least three. At least three coats. At least three coats. And there's something in that. Where is that stick? That's pretty in itself, doesn't it? Three, wash it with a wet one. And no, I don't think so. I don't like that. That's okay. We'll let that rock roll. Now we've got three colours on this candle. So we'll go with the black. Black, copper, bronze. That might be too close to the champagne gold. Looking at it, well, we'll just see what happens. I thought it'd be nice and cool out here with the rain, but whew. Actually, that should be what I want it to do. Because it's got the flow control. Well, right. Waste not, want not. Put this green in. What homemade colouring? And then we'll put in this one that's got a bit of blue in it. Whatever else has got in it. Hold up my towel. Thank you. really hard on him this time. Maybe I'll do it. That is spinning for me. One, two, three. Yeah, it's working. Nothing's going on there. Isn't that pretty? Mm-hmm. How about that little one? Mm-hmm. Put that over here. One, two, three. I think that's as far as I'm going. Torch and see what happens, shall we? That's a better one. I don't know who I'm mimicking here, Julie or Kathleen Miller. Kathleen? Not too sure. Guys, what do you reckon? It's a swipe and a wreck. Okay, that's it for the night. I'm done. So the dog's breakfast or a good one? I'll post it tomorrow. It's that day. I get an apron on Monday from eBay, $9.95. One more quart, I think. Don't like that green at all. Okay, now for close up. Yeah. I hope that doesn't come down on me painting again. And I hope this stays like this tonight. There we go, guys. I think I'll have a shower. Some merits there. We'll see how it dries in the morning. Now to watch who's up. Someone was up earlier and I didn't see it. I saw Chili Cube's video and Tammy Anderson's video. Somebody else was up later. Okay, night night.